Now, do you guys know what makes it red here? Why is the rocks red?